or in jail. Wonder why we inhale, cause we inhale already. I ask if my skin pale, would I then sell like Eminem or Dale? Well, one more time for the veil, and fuck all of that beef shit, nigga, let's make a meal.
Alright, so this artist is coming from the north side of Fayetteville. I really started listening to him after listening to his track called Proud Family, followed up by Gold DeMarcus. After that, I just love the vibe of how he mixes R&B with hip-hop. He's actually reminding me of like a Tory Lanez. If you really go listen to his music, you'll get a feel for him. It's a chill vibe, so shout out to him. Hi y'all, we got Big Tone with Trapping Like a Fool off his mixtape Negro Spirituals. Shout out to him, he just got out the pen. I saw on Facebook that he said he is definitely getting back in the studio. So I can't wait to see what he has coming up. This song put him in Fayetteville's top 20. This song is still a ride or die classic too. Shout out to Big Tone, welcome home. Turn the fuck up, Trapping Like a Fool. Aw, man, look what we got here. West Side, stand the fuck up. It's your boy, Terra fucking D, y'all. First off, rest in peace. Fly high, baby boy. You gained your wings. I hate that violence took him away. This definitely was someone in his prime of his music, his life, being a father, and his life was cut short due to gun violence. Fayetteville, we gotta definitely learn to put the guns down and let the next black man out here eating live. Let that man live to take care of his family. That's something Terra D definitely took pride in, being a family man. Rest in peace. He was definitely someone you just wanted to collaborate with, be around him. If you're recording a song, you just wanted him in the studio because you wanted his input. You just wanted to know how he felt about your track. So let's get a moment of silence for Terra D. All right, y'all. Day one. Over here, y'all. This is who I was talking about, my song called Northside Takeover. When I said since day one was praying for Luda to see his vision. A lot of people don't know, this dude battled for Ludacris when we was in middle school. This dude was fearless. He would walk up to anybody and just rap. Just speak whatever is on his mind. He's definitely one of Fayetteville's most underrated artists. I don't know why, because his song Free Smoke definitely let people know he's not scared of a challenge. So shout out to Uno. Check out his clothing line, Unhumble, on Instagram. All right, y'all, I'm so excited. Hello all the way from the west side as well, from Fayetteville. It's your girl, Smiley Quinn. Now, I really like her. I think this girl is definitely a firecracker. I actually follow her on Instagram or Facebook, and a well-behaved lady never made history. Just know that. Smiley Quinn is for the rebels, the females that's not scared to talk about their sexuality. So shout out to Smiley Quinn. Look her music up on YouTube. She is definitely a dope vibe. This where you get a 2-for-1. Now you gonna say, they not from Fayetteville, they from out Rayford Way, but they performed in Fayetteville. They still do fuck with Fayetteville, and they definitely have made a big statement with Rude Gang clothing and Fayetteville. I couldn't go nowhere without seeing them. But anyway, they made the list because this song right here in this video. I actually like the visual, and I love the song. And shout out to my homegirl Nina. She's in the video with the red bun on her head. Shout out to you, boo. But anyway, I fuck with Rude Gang, their whole movement. Shout out to them. All right. So you witnessed so far, it's not in any order. It's my top 20. It's in no order. This is part one, and this was 6 of them. So part two, I'll be bringing that to you by this weekend.